Hello!
I'm Peeks.
I'm Kitty.
I'm Dad. We are back.
Finally, yay. Back in this game.
We have new cool stuff. We have boring things, so these come up.
Sorry if accidentally.
We have a new real studio mic.
And sorry if the chairs are squeaky.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We have to sit still right now. Office chair and folding chair. Pixie. I'm good. Careful.
So I'm still getting some things worked out with our new system.
It looks like
I have to like have the other thing forward. That's okay. We're just gonna play with it like this.
Yeah. I don't wanna go like too loud. If we scream, it's...
So we just talked to Melchior.
We think.
Yeah, we haven't played this in months. Sorry guys, I don't have to remember things.
Creep. Melchior.
Melchior, I'm all right.
Now we've just
saved Shala. But we must save Shala, or else.
Oh yeah, we've just.
Impossible. Even though I'm coming from you. Even though it's coming from you, Melchior. Queen is allowed to fulfill her scheme. All life as we know it is doomed.
Pixie's being a little squeak.
I am not
trying
to.
Don't move it.
Don't talk about it. You're willing to challenge the queen? Yes.
Thanks.
You've done so much for us. We don't even know your names.
Gramsfield. No, that's me. Gramsfield, Redstone, Help Jekko, now Coco.
What are you talking about? Jekko, let's be on our way. Wait, take this with you. It's made from the same red stone as the Mammon Machine. With it, you can destroy the machine.
Stop. Put it right
there.
Bet Jekko. Probably Jekko. Jekko and Reed, probably, because they're... Yeah, Jekko and Reed.
Oh,
okay, it's beat for sure then.
The slasher that I have here is better.
That's what you just have. Try reap. We can't. Kenna can't. She. Xenia is a gun.
Xenia
is guns. Clank. Wait. Clank is like Robo. For some reason, how did Clank?
I haven't tried all these things before. Okay, I've got a whole bunch of mid tonics.
How about Clank?
Wait.
How about
Human Edge?
For some reason, I just didn't think about it.
Where's the ruby?
Wait, just don't go. Fast. It's like in the weapons. The sword. So much stuff.
But there's stuff up here. Oh, there it is.
Demon Edge. Oh, Ruby Knife. Wait a minute, it's an item. Not a weapon, it's an item. So, you use it like any other item. Oh.
Oh wait, Demon Edge is way stronger. I'm gonna use the buttons again. I haven't done it like.
Could you use the deal? The ruby knife is like any other item.
I can replace somebody here. Should we bring
Clank.
Somebody else in? I don't know what we're doing. He's really good for healing the whole party.
Clank.
She's really strong.
Kenna heals way more. Kenna is like, she only uses one at a time, but it's worth it because like. It's worth it if it's worth it for emergencies.
But
like,
he can do the whole group too.
I know, but if someone needs major healing.
I say let's keep it like this for
We're gonna fight the queen.
Really need to.
It's okay. Skyborn kind of takes.
Skyborn's good.
Skyborn takes from all of these. Like that's why you like it, because it uses these games.
No, it's good music, like the art style's awesome, and it's really good story.
So
it's better than this.
I want to use this first.
I like it better than this. See, it's not. It's
I want
an item.
To use
it
this
like an
first.
Item. I don't know.
Okay. I run. Yeah, it was
good.
So we gotta leave here, right?
She's alive. So Janice is alive. Alright. Been a while. So excuse.
Okay. This is a girl. Girl.
Sorry, guys. Who's if I'm only dancing along with Fitzjala? Can no one stop the queen? I don't know.
No, you tell me. Someone stop the queen? Yeah. Buy something? So I already got the Demon Edge, I already got the Commoner. They've already got it equipped. See, Masamune does so much better though. Tempted just not to do it. This would help. Chinook. Coco. Lashmail. It's so expensive though. Lashmail would be really good though. Oops. Used to this. So I'm trying to think, like, what definitely should get this, because this goes up quick.
Think.
Oh my gosh, that takes
up so
much. I
was like,
everyone's
like dancing. Oh, Klangus moves! Oh, Klangus the moves! Ooh. One day I want it.
Okay, so I'm going to put some stuff on. The Ceratopper is pretty good, though. Yeah, she likes the Ceratopper.
I love the Glaxar. That is just awesome.
Isn't it?
That's awesome, like the XLR
is
really good.
Is that pants?
No, that's like a...
Is that helmet?
Is the time hat, which is like... I wonder if I put something on. Events stop and slow, that's nice. Oh yeah, that gives him a lot. Okay, so let's just
we're
go.
We're ready. Let's wait for the queen. All of a sudden, I'm craving Mom's granola.
Why?
I don't know. It just sounds. It's like it's in a popcorn. I'm like a suddenly thinking of Mom's granola.
I know.
It's like shala shala.
Should I go adorable. Down here first?
That yeah. is just adorable.
Oh,
stay
hey.
Point. I don't know why. Like I think I want to watch it. And all of a sudden, I'm like hungry. I'm hungry.
Okay, so we're gonna shave
really,
over here.
Really peanut buttery.
My mom makes the best.
what's up out here?
Oh,
this is an inn. Everybody healed up. Pretty much. Coco could use something.
Sleep.
Just sleep. It has been. can't do that.
I think they actually did it for free.
Oh, yeah.
Free's nice.
And the owl said, like, money now. Like, what? We never did.
Still, over
oh
here?
My gosh, I'm craving granola. I'm craving homemade peanut butter granola.
Well, who wouldn't?
And she even put some, makes the best. Oh, even our mom put some cinnamon in it. And pecan. But
I'll have to tell her. She'll probably do it for you.
Yay.
I need to show her this video, like, hey, mom, guess what I was craving?
Oh, make granola.
Like...
All you have to
do.
All you have to do is.
This is. Oh, we go up. That's right.
Oh wow.
Mom, chili. Oh, wait,
so where do we go? I don't remember where.
Wait. There's some terror cave. Oh wait. That's where we were. If we have to go through the terror cave back.
Yeah.
Okay. It can't be that big.
We need to be like Halloween.
Okay, so that wasn't. Where are we supposed to go?
Why are we hungry? Now you just made me hungry. Now I'm really hungry. Now I'm craving it. The money goes.
Okay, we need to stop doing this.
Let's get back to the game.
Okay, I'm hungry.
Hello, where are we?
Okay. What? That girl has a low voice.
It was the end.
I turned out I'm a fan.
Stop it. Even know your names. We could just tell him our names. No, don't tell me. I'd rather not know.
No. I don't even know your name.
So where do we go? Maybe we should have, like, watched... Oh, wait.
Yeah, that's it. Maybe.
Is that it?
Yep, that's it.
Okay
so where do we go?
Well, I pretty much have been
so
doing
do
this.
So do we...
Like, the yeah. He's finally improved
any...
or whistling.
Too loud. Ooh. Must have been really loud for them. Great. Sorry,
oh, I was too high.
Sorry,
guys.
I'm really good with my whistles now.
Or do your whistle. Like...
Oh, there it is.
Do your whistle.
So where do we go to get Shala again?
I don't know.
Okay, so that's a time thing.
It's a time.
But that doesn't let us. That doesn't let us go. This lets us go wherever we want.
Not wherever.
Should we go? Should we go try to fight Specchio?
Oh yeah, Specchio.
I forgot about Specchio.
Oh yeah, Specchio. Oh, let's see, Specchio changed.
Oh yeah.
You know how he changes after a while? I wonder.
And all of a sudden, Specchio like a big guy. Like,
I know Specchio was
low speed. Arc.
Thank you. Are we here? Are we gonna visit Specchio? Yay! Visit Specchio.
Yeah, well, maybe he'll tell us. Interesting. So we actually finished the Wings of Time. In fact, gave us life for it.
No.
Why not put the device to good use? Take it to the ancient land of magic. Come and see me anytime. Give me as your guide.
Thank you. Actually, that word, you're
yeah,
our guide this time.
Yeah, he says he's your guide. And last few times, he was like a horrible guide.
Whoa, oh, he looks different.
I forgot about him.
No!
For some practice. Alright!
Wait, wasn't you already
okay.
Like this? Wasn't you already like this?
I can go now.
Holy moly!
What? Does he think we can handle that? Okay, Weep's dead. Yep, Weep's dead.
Is it even
it missed?
Holy moly.
Is it even possible to kill
my god.
Will he give me anything now?
Yeah, you're dead.
Holy moly. Wow.
I win.
Okay, well, Specchio.
Well played.
You just whooped us.
He just like did. You just flicked us, and then
the Magoos.
Yeah, I remember. The Magoos.
Should have called it like the Magoos of Flat.
That's what we wanted to.
Okay, so we need to go to Ancient Time of Magic.
The end. We could do that. We call it the MG Falcon or something.
So weren't we just here? This is the Ancient Time of Magic. Hey, stop. Aren't we the Ancient Time of Magic? Is that it?
Yeah, Ancient Time. I wanted to call it the M. It would be fun to call it the M Falcon.
Okay. So we were already there.
Yeah, we can call it.
So now
the
we
M
gotta go help Shala. But where do we go?
The Millennium Falcon.
Hey. Where do we go?
Land of Magic. This is our home. I just realized, we never visit our mom.
So I think the cave here has the...
Wait, her mom is just... It's her mom for her mom. It's like...
You might have to.
Can we visit our mother in this game? Can we visit our mother in this game? I haven't visited her in...
I haven't seen her.
But we have time, so it's like we can...
But our candy...
Magic ring?
Magic up two. Magic ring put magic up by two.
There it is. Oh, magic up by six.
Whoa.
Wow.
Yeah. Better than
that's
one.
Worth it.
It's better than two.
Oh.
So who would I use it on? Who runs out of magic?
I think no. It's mainly Jacko because of like his big like thunder thing.
Look, he has 70.
How much reap does?
You know, I'm not gonna give him anything else. Right.
Why?
Monster. Oh, that's big. Oh, big rat.
Gremlin. Gremlin.
I'm just gonna pick these Gremlin. Off. Oh, he almost tried to steal something from us.
I'm the brother. I'm what call?
Wow, this guy takes a lot.
Gremlin? Wait, you're really tough now. Why can't we? I can't fight this simple.
That's a big move that takes all the magic and two.
I got them.
Oh my gosh.
Gremlins.
Ooh! No, I think they're the ones that steal or something. Oh. Oh. Gremlin man. Russell. No, wait.
I'm not supposed to go here, are we?
Strawberry lemonade. Yeah, that's what I meant.
Now you're making me want some strawberry lemonade now.
It's okay if we say it was written in blood.
No.
It's okay if we say it was written in blood.
Some people are. Just don't talk about food. Just don't talk about food.
It's okay if they're uncomfortable with it. It's whether or not we're uncomfortable with it.
Stop it. Crayons. Yeah.
Just say blood.
With crayons.
Jacko definitely can. 9. 9. Mine is 9.
You know what? I think it's that time again.
What? Or what? Wait, hold on.
You mean it's time? No,
thank you for making me crave lemonade now.
Okay, I'm gonna save it right here.
Now I'm craving strawberry lemonade. And Remember when I said strawberry lemonade?
Okay, wait.
Now I'm thinking about what we...
Wait, the Ancient Time of Magic was that place in the sky. Can we get back? I'm talking about?
Guys, can we do a dance party? Because...
Dance party?
Look how...
Okay.
Like, subscribe.
See you later.
Bye.